All right, he's a beloved children's doctor, a World War II Navy vet, and he just turned 101 years old. Meet Dr. Andy as we continue our series, Profiles in Service.
All right, here we go.
He's an old hand at treating young lives.
You're a good baby.
Pediatrician Andy Margileth is 101, but shows no sign of slowing down.
It's a feel-good job. It's not even a job. It's just fun.
She's cute.
Dr. Andy, as he is known, is one of only a dozen century-old doctors in the U.S. still practicing today.
What is more important than helping other people?
The World War II Navy veteran had an award named after him for his work in military pediatrics.
That is a molluscum.
He's practiced long enough to know what it was like before vaccines protected us. Long before COVID, another virus was especially lethal for children.
Polio was so bad, the death rate, the kids going into the iron lung, it was awful.
Back then, Dr. Andy was on the cutting edge of vaccine development and cures for childhood disease.
We gave the kid one dose, and it was literally almost the leukemia was gone. That is called gratification. It's cheating to sit down.
It's that lifetime of service to his country and his patients that sustains him.
If you had to put a headline on this thing, I guess you'd say helping people. That's what it's all about.
Thank you so much.
Ageless wisdom from a pediatrician in the infancy of his second century.
Helping people.